all of them chaste and virtuous. It added to their mystique. Because then, they were forbidden. And forbidden fruit is the sweeter, no? My fruit? I can't believe I'm having this conversation. But no, I did not take vows. The chantry provides succor and safe harbor to all who seek it. I chose to stay and become affirmed. We affirm our belief in the Maker, in Andraste and the chant, but other than that, there are no vows taken.